Hey guys, Megan here from San Antonio. Today I am here with the newest member of our 14-day boarding train. Her name is Bellatrix. She is a 5-month-old German Shepherd. Her owner said they really haven't done much. They really haven't done much obedience training with her at all. They've been working a lot on her potty training, but they're pretty busy. They have 4 young children at home, so they sent her here to us so that we can get her trained up and send her back home ready to go with good manners, listening skills, all the basic and advanced obedience commands. But other than that, I mean, her issues really are just normal puppy stuff. She's jumping on people, she's overly excited, not paying attention to where she's running, you know, knocking the babies over sometimes. She also will take their snacks out of their hands if they walk past. And I mean, overall, she just doesn't know her manners and anything like that. So let's see if she does know anything. Bellatrix, come. Bella, come. Hi, girly. If she wants attention or if she's getting too wound up and too playful, she does nip on their hands and on the kids sometimes too. If they try and take her to the playground and she sees the kids on the swings or on the trampoline or on the slide, anything like that, she starts barking like crazy. She's really worried about them. She's super protective over the kids. She loves to be around them. She just doesn't have the understanding of how to act appropriately around them. So we're gonna work on her manners, absolutely, get her off leash in public, around high levels of distraction. We're definitely gonna spend time at the kids' playground so she can experience that and realize that she doesn't need to freak out. I can't wait to show you guys her end result though. I know she's gonna be amazing. Come on, Bella, come on. Good girl, let's go.
Thank you. Johnson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.